Second Peter chapter 2. Verses 19 to 21 is the same warning on abuse of
grace.
Beloved people, let us return to Jesus and take Jesus and make decisions for Jesus, to choose Jesus publicly, openly. Let the position of the church in this land be known. Let all the politicians of Finland, the leadership of Finland, let them know that church is holy. Their position we can see. They have chosen Jesus. Let the world know that we are born again. That the Holy Spirit is ready to help you. Those of you who want to receive the Lord, if you feel you want to renew your salvation with Jesus, probably you have walked and it may not be very smooth. Maybe the life in Finland has affected your salvation. The revival you see in Kenya, it began with repentance. No movements, Peter. Peter, then I'll throw you out, Peter. Can you shut the door, please? Please shut the door and respect God. Listen to me, beloved people. If you want to renew your salvation, just lift up your hands and say this one thing I pray for you. I see everybody has lifted their hands. Say, blessed Jesus. No, you have to wait for the English.
Yes, I said to
the English. I receive you today. Then I repent of all my sins. And I ask you, my Lord and my Master.
And I ask you, my Lord and my Master.
The purest of the heaven, my Master. The purest of the heaven, my Master.
Please forgive my sin.
Please forgive my sins.
And establish holiness in my life.
And establish holiness in my life.
And fill me with the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
And fill me with the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
Mighty Jesus.
Mighty Jesus.
Today I receive you again.
Today I see you again.
Lift up my left prophetic arm towards heaven. and ask you, my Father, to bless these precious people. Bless their lives, their ministries, with the righteousness of the Lord, with the holiness of the Lord. Lord, help each one of them that they may prepare this land for the glorious kingdom of Jehovah. In the mighty name of Jesus.